Last time on Bots for Hire, episode 2. Again, it was all cool intros and stuff, and then everything was on fire. And then there was these guys, and they were like, ah! And then they fell. Well, one of them fell. Okay, and then it was all, like, the guy was all, last time I remember. And then it was all trains, and a portal, And then the guy was all like, blah, 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 blah. I forget what he said. And then everything had ended there. Yeah. That's what happened.
You gotta get all up in there and clean that shit.
You mean all of it?
Every last beach.
What, as in clean the pipes free of all sewage?
Did I fucking stutter?
There's a constant flow of sewage pouring out. It's mathematically impossible to clean it at a faster rate than the amount already coming out.
Whose problem is that? Mine? Certainly. Certainly not.
Yeah, if you look here, Bill, you'll see that the amount of sewage flowing from the pipe right here is measured at about 127 gallons per second. Then we can calculate that each of the bots can clean the waste at a rate of about 0.06 gallons per second, collectively equaling a total of 0.2 gallons per second. At this rate, you will see it about 126.76 gallons of excess waste per second, leading to an inadequate reduction of waste in the pipe right here. What's your take, Bill?
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and estimate that the average man puts out about a general-sized house of shit per week, or per 9 months, depending upon the sex. If we invert the function and duplicate the x squared per radius, we can cancel out the reflective properties of the parabola. As long as the non-separable geometries do not cross the Wallace's theorem, then the circumradius median point may indeed be perpendicular to the trichotomy diagonal. In short, for all of you who got an A- in high school, the analog alternative parahedragons do not equate to a fully functioning vertex hypercube. Now, if we can... Why the fuck is there a penis on the drawing board? Start over. If our rate of expenditure does not exceed a parabola limit of 0.56...
Screw this.
Working hard or hardly working, eh?
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Mr. Itycrues, we have confirmed a server's crash.
That's good news. So everything's been destroyed?
Some fragments did escape, but we suspect it was the assassin.
Oh. What about file 26?
It has been deleted.
Good. Good. What about the... porn collection. Never mind. I'll go tell him the good news.
Spoons!
told you never to use that name again.
Holy shit.
What is it?
Sir, we have confirmed the destruction of the server.
Really?
Yes. The assassin did his job well.
So, everything was abolished then?
Only a few fragments escaped, but I've been told that's normal.
And what of File 26?
Deleted.
Very good. You may show yourself out.
Alright. Oh, and by the way, our servers have had a few attacks recently from, you know, Ethan Bunning.
I told you never to use that name again!
I can't believe Easterlager is that badly damaged, but what I can't believe more is that one of our own is dead over a simple job like that.
It was just Toby.
Oh. Well, still, I think we need to get our shit together. I think we need a leader before someone important dies.
I vote Easterlager.
Fucking help, I can't swim!
Like that!
I could repair him. If I was the leader.
I thought Zen was already our leader.
There's no way he's gonna be our leader.
What about him? He seems to have an authoritative voice.
Mike Spammer, I swear to God if you get any ideas.
I am Gunnery Sergeant Hartman, your senior drill instructor.
Oh, God.
From now on, you will speak only when spoken to.
Wait, so technically we can talk now?
Who said that? Who the fuck said that? Who's the slimy little communist shit twinkle toad cocksucker down here who just signed his own death warrant?
It was him.
What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
I think he sucks dicks.
Do you suck dicks?
Try not to.
You little scumbag! I got your name! I got your ass!
You sure?
What's your name, scumbag?
Beeseik.
Do you like that name?
Well, I don't really care.
Are you about to call me an asshole? What have we got here? A fucking comedian.
They've got balls of steel.
Well, no shit. I admire your honesty. Hell, I like you. You can come over to my house and fuck the furry fucking godmother.
Already have. Twice.
You don't scare me. How tall are you?
6 foot long. And I'm 7'3".
You're the lowest form of life on Earth. You're not even human fucking being.
No shit.
Well, thank you very much. Can I be in charge for a while?
I don't know. Can you?
I'm asking the fucking questions here, Private.
Do you suck dicks?
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 I bet you're the kind of guy that would fuck a person in the ass and not even have the goddamn common courtesy to give him a reach around.
Rather do that than your sister.
Bullshit, I bet you could suck my sister through a garden hose.
Probably not.
Work on it!
Jeez, could you just tell us what to do?
You're so ugly you could be a modern art masterpiece!
We all look alike.
You got a war face?
Huh?
Ah! That's a war face!
I literally saw no change in your face. This is starting to piss me off. I vote no leaders.
Holy Jesus! What is that? What the fuck is that?
Rocket launcher, bitch.
Now you listen to me, and you listen good. I want that weapon, and I want it now.
You had best check yourself, or I'll be watching you.
Watching me, fuck. Shit. Well, I guess this thing doesn't really shoot rockets.
In short, for Parahedragon, gotcha.